It's a crazy time to like be gay or trans.
Since 2016, our rights have been under attack like never before, especially our transgender siblings.
Gender-affirming care isn't just about physicality. It's also emotional alignment, it's mental alignment, it's therapy.